Two-step.
All right, what's up, Valley CrossFit? Another day, beautiful day of fitness ahead of us. We're on home workout number 50.
Wow.
50.
That's
Holy
a lot.
Smokes.
Bum, bum, bum.
Wow. Anyway, fun one today.
Hey. Happy belated, Chris and Clever.
Oh, yeah. I did that on purpose.
I know.
She probably won't see it, but.
It's okay.
Anyway. Yeah, home workout number 50 today. Two parts to today's session. Yesterday we went a little bit easier. Thank you. Yesterday we went a little bit easier, a little bit lighter. It still was breathy, but it wasn't so, didn't beat you guys down a little bit. Today's gonna be very kind of similar. You're gonna get tired, but you're not gonna feel kind of beat up because we want you to get after it tomorrow. So today's workout. On the minute for 15 minutes, so three sets. Oh my God!
Lad, you want
five rounds. Okay, first movement in EMOM is Nerpy Broad Jump. Okay, Nerpy.
Whee.
Broad jump. All right. The way we're gonna measure your standardize your distance for your broad jumps in the workout is it's gonna be 50%. A minimum of 50% of what you work up to in the skill portion of today's workout, which is a max distance broad jump. Okay, we don't get to do, we're not doing a whole lot of weightlifting right now. There's not a whole lot of ways to measure maximum power. A lot of strength coaches use a vertical jump if they don't have a clean or a barbell or the athletes aren't familiar with it. Today we're gonna do broad jumps. Similar idea. So basically just looking for you guys to load and really extend and explode and see how far you can jump. I'm not gonna do it right now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so you get five attempts in the skill portion for today. Okay, 50% of that, you've got a Nerpy broad jump that distance. All right, that's minute one. Minute two is Renegade Rows. Revisiting these guys, since you guys loved them so much last time we did them. Okay, and they're alternating. Okay, so here's your push-up, row, push-up, row. Okay, that's two. All right, alternating renegade rows. And then the third minute is just nice and simple, straightforward. Stay nice and long, hollow rocks. Have some fun.
What is that?
Yeah. You split right beside me.
The burpees kind of up and down got me dizzy a little bit. Hollow Rocks were hard. Renegade Rose were hard.
It was like those, the burpees into the Renegade Rose. You're just really tired at that point. Like after, I don't know. Like I usually love Hollow Rocks. And
wow,
I couldn't.
So hard. I couldn't believe how hard those were.
I like couldn't keep up the number. And I, those are like my favorites. So I think it was a good combination of movements to get everything fatigued.
You mean primed for tomorrow's workout? I'm done.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
See ya.
Tomorrow, wouldn't want to be ya. Well, actually, we were ya, but whatever.
What?
Come up to Coachella. Who's with the ghost feathers? I brought the squad with me. Black on black bandanas. You say it's champagne. I did the damn thing. Where did I handle? Singing and dancing all in the rain. I just wanna have a good time. Turn around, kick them sides. Swirl yourself to the right. Put it hot, drop. Cross your legs, turn around.